Disneyland Resort Paris est heureux de célébrer la sortie française du film Le Monde de Narnia, chapitre 2, Le Prince Caspian. Que les festivités commencent.
Bonjour, ça va? Merci beaucoup, je t'aime William. Non, je suis William.
Glad to be here, but I'm a little scared. Can I borrow this camera for just a minute? Because you've got a knife in your hand.
It's for you.
And that's a little scary. Yeah. So I was glad to be here until I saw that knife.
I'm Georgie Henley, and I play Luce Pevensey in the Chronicles of Narnia films, and I use this.
I'm William Mosley, I play Peace Pevensey in the Chronicles of Narnia, Prince Caspian. I have my miniature sword, but unfortunately they didn't have the real one here, but I hope this is, suffice to say, enough.
Mello, my name is Skander Keynes, and I play Edmund Pevensey in the Chronicles of Narnia, Prince Caspian.
Je m'appelle Vincent Grasse, je joue le rôle du Dr. Cornelius. Le Dr. Cornelius est un nom violent, donc je vous la rends.
I'm Ben Barnes, and I play Prince Caspian in the new installment of Chronicles of Narnia.
Go.
Yeah, if you want to see it, then definitely go. Take as many people as you can and go to the cinema, yeah.
C'est fantastique.
Question difficile. Il faut aller voir le film parce que c'est un super film. C'est le meilleur film qui ait jamais été fait au monde. Non, il faut y aller parce qu'il y a tout, il y a tout.
I would say that there would definitely be something for everybody. There's humor, there's all the charm of the first film.
More comedy, I think. There's a spiritual heart, there's also a little romance. So there's something for everyone, even if you're, you know, 8 or 5 to 85.
You know, it's a great movie for those who are fans of the first and certainly fans of the books. But I think it's also a good movie for those that haven't seen this.
It's a little darker because there's a lot more action. And also I think because the villains are humans this time, that makes it a little darker. But there's also a lot more comedy, so I think audiences will also find it funnier.
Il faut que toutes les jeunes filles aillent voir le film pour Ben, pour William et pour Skander. Et puis il faut que tous les jeunes ados aillent voir le film pour Anna. Et bon, Lucie, on va attendre un tout petit peu.
Vous aviez raison de me craindre. Tout ce que vous pensiez savoir.
I did some special training with the sword, and it was very, very exciting. You know, I was training with a wonderful kickboxing trainer in New York in Gleason's gym for 3.5 months prior to shooting. And I was also working closely with the stunt coordinator, Alan Popperton. And I was actually running 8 miles every other day, working at the gym as much as I could. And, you know, it's actually been kind of an incredible experience so far.
Yeah, I mean, the motto with some of the stunts was go hard or go home. So we like to think we went hard, yeah.
I learnt to horse ride, and of course every stunt is choreographed really well for safety reasons. And it was just really nice to have that, you know, training and to feel like you were really comfortable.
Je ne sais pas si j'ai le droit de dire ça, mais c'est ma troisième première. La première avait lieu à New York. Hier, c'était Londres. Aujourd'hui, c'est Paris. Et c'est ici que c'est le mieux.
You know, Aslan's definitely blessed us.